Foxy used to grab a chat with the stars backstage in the Blue Room before the show, and he found the Spice Girls in fine form.
Since the last time we had a really good chat together, little bumps have begun to appear over here and the...
And you do! On the...
Just before they came on the show, the girls had finished a massive world tour, culminating in two nights at Wembley.
The Wembley Stadium thing. So it's been a fantastic
year.
Well done.
The Wembley Stadium
thing.
Well, the two Wembley Stadium things, the end of the world tour. It was fantastic.
That was the highlight of our career.
That was the highlight of my life.
Yeah. What,
was it good?
That thing.
Wicked. The thing. Oh, was it good?
Amazing.
Did any of you sing bum notes?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Me?
Okay.
That, we have to do that to prove it's live. So glad we made it. Time will never change it. No, 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 no. You know it's time to say goodbye.
And we even got an exclusive performance from Foxy Spice.
Here we go. Spice Girls later on the show. It is time for us to go. See you later.
It really was a great year for the girls, as it was for us, with great guests, great presenters, plus Foxy got lucky.